For this video, we will be using the sample menu downloaded from the cloud. In the e-menu, you can edit your menu items and add or remove items. Click on the side if you want to see how to create items. Firstly, create a new item. Type the name of your set meal. Select your picture and then change its costs of the set meal. Then change the price type into set meal. Now press on the column below and press Set Meal. From here, you can select inclusive items and or optional items. The optional items would usually come with choice of types of salad or drinks, so include them into the set. Also, take note that the items you select have to be price inclusive. And doing so, you may want to create the same item of the menu and put it as $0. The $0 item may not be shown to the public, and the display button must be off. This will ensure no additional pricing is charged on top of the cost of the set meal, unless the choice of two items is too much of a difference. Like in this example. The ice cream brownie is created with a price of $2, while the chocolate cake is $0, making sure that the display button is off. What it means is that its pricing will add on top of the set after the meals and the selections are done. Select a set for its category, then also allocate the kitchen as its prepare station. After your set has all the available items, press Save and Exit. There you go, returning to the order menu. You can access the optional items of the set meal by clicking on the optional item. Then select one dessert and a salad. Press Back and confirm the order. Take note that the ice cream brownie in this case is an additional of $2, while the rest are $0. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe for more videos like this. Click on FoodZapp's banner to download FoodZapp now.